this Takana Communication Trainer. Today is April 13th, Friday. Yeah. I am talking on the very special topics today. Yeah, servant leadership. Yeah. I'm nursing in like old Edgar River. Maybe it is a special word, servant leadership. As you know maybe a very famous leadership is top-down leadership. For example, Trump in America, President of Trump, his leadership is top-down. Yeah, very strong leadership. For example, other countries, for example, a big country and Russia's Putin, yeah, he taking a very strong top-down leadership. Also, China, Xi Jinping, taking a very strong top-down style of management. Yeah, in this time, yeah, there are two style of management, leadership, top-down and bottom-up. And I recommend it, that's the middle style, facilitative leadership. Yeah. Facilitation method is very, very necessary in order to do that. Yeah. For example, facilitative or facilitation style meeting is very, very essential. Yeah. Facilitative or facilitation leadership is like that. Yeah. A top-down opinion and bottom-up opinion will be arranged and adjusting by the facilitation meeting and finding out the best way to breakthrough. That is facilitation style, facilitative leader. Yeah. But in the future, in the near future, even now, I think there are fourth style management or leadership style. That means servant leader. Servant leadership and the servant leader is very, very essential word, I think, in the future. I think it's promising. Servant leader just means, yeah, in the hierarchy, upper class people always should be thinking of lower people. In the hierarchy, in the subordinate or lower class people, yeah. Upper people should be thinking every day in order to widen the subordinate people's thinking or subordinated self-motivation. How to give them self-motivation to do their objectives. Always thinking, and they should be making a breakthrough in order to do that, so that senior people's meeting, they should insist on how to do that. Yeah. Such a manager should be called servant leadership, yeah, in order to get nice objectives, nice goal of aiming at objectives. Yeah. That's servant leadership. In the future, I'll again talking on the servant leadership. What is servant leadership? Yeah. Today is in time. Thank you very much for listening to me. Bye-bye.